In the morning after Gold Cup qualification, Alvin Jones, there's a smile on your face, there's a certain vibe in the camp now. We came through something last night that, you know, we prepared ourselves for, but we know it was always going to be difficult considering what our football has been experiencing in recent times. You contributed to the victory yesterday, the shot off the post that allowed Kevin Molino to score, and you converted your penalty. Tell us about it.
First, it's an honor for us to qualify. I think the guys, they played their heart out, you know, their heart and soul, you know. Everyone passion was there, and as I said, it's an honor for us to qualify, and it's good.
How important was it for us to get over that hurdle? I mean, high emotions at the end of the game as well.
Well, it was very important for us, you know. Trinidad football is dying for greatness, as I said, and for us qualifying for this tournament, it's our last chance of any kind of football playing this year, you know. So it was very important for us to get over that hurdle for us to continue playing more football.
How did you feel at the last quarter, 15 minutes of the game? We were our backs were against the wall. The team was pressuring us. You know, we struggled a little bit because of the injuries to Judah Garcia and Kaleem Highland in the first half. But we kept ourselves in the game, and that is what mattered at the end of the day. We stuck it out and we prevailed in the end.
Oh yeah, I think the last 20 minutes, you can saw it with the guys, you know, fatigue from just 4 days ago. We played a game, and we realized in the game, you know, our legs are gone, you know, and we just went in a low block, you know, and defend our life out and went to penalties, and we won.
Tell us about the penalties now. You know, we went 7 penalties, scoring all, was it 8 penalties? And we kept our cool and we looked as though we've never had any issues with penalties, and the boys were so calm.
Well, yeah, one thing with this group, we believe in each and everyone, you know. We give each and everyone the respect, you know, and you saw it in the penalty kicks, you know. The group of guys, we believe in each other, and we went and kicked the penalties with strong belief, and we all score.
Next up, another hurdle, Mexico on Saturday. Then you have Curaçao and El Salvador, and now we try to get out of the group stage again.
Well, yeah, it's a very difficult group, you know. It's something we can get over, you know. We put ourselves in this, you know. This is what we wanted as a group, you know. It's just for us to go and fight, and hopefully we can come out of the group. TNT, we have done this for you, you know, all the fallen soldiers, you know, all the people that are having a difficult time at this moment, you know. We hope this can lift some kind of spirit for you all.